When do we get inspired in life? When we hear an inspiring story. Now let us listen one of the inspiring story of desire, from which the author of the great book Think and Grow Rich said that the desire is the first step towards successful life, first step towards riches. Desire, the starting point of all achievements, the first step towards riches. Edwin C. Barnes has made his way from railroad tracks to Thomas Alva Edison's office in 1930s. A burning desire to become a business associate of the great inventor. A few years later, Edwin C. Barnes again stood before Edison in the same office where he first met the inventor. This time, his desire had been translated into reality. He was in business with Edison. Barnes succeeded because he chose a definite goal, placed all his energy, all his willpower, all his effort, everything back of that goal. 5 years passed before the chance he had been seeking made its appearance. During all those years, not one ray of hope, not one promise of attainment of his desire had been held out of him. To everyone except himself, he appeared only another cog in Edison's business wheel, but in his own mind, he was the partner of Edison every minute of the time, from the very day that he first went to work there. It is a remarkable illustration of the power of definite desire. When he went to Orange, he did not say to himself, I will try to induce Edison to give me a job of some sort. He said, I will see Edison and put him on notice that I have come to go into business with him. He did not say, I will work there for a few months and if I get no encouragement, I will quit and get a job somewhere else. He did say, I will start anywhere. I will do anything Edison tells me to do. But before I am through, I will be his associate. He did not say, I will keep my eyes open for another opportunity in case I fail to get what I want in Edison's organization. He said, there is but one thing in this world that I am determined to have, and that is business association with Thomas Alva Edison. I will burn all the bridges behind me and stake my entire future on my ability to get what I want. He left himself no possible way of retreat. He had to win or perish. So guys, this is the power of desire. First and the foremost thing anyone need to be successful in life is having a burning desire. Just decide what you want to do in life. Write it in a paper and see how it brings more meaning to your life. Thank you. So guys, if you got any sort of inspiration from this story, then please give a like. Let's aim for 10 likes. So, like.